This is the ghetto soldier Hiram Lewis saying stop the violence and increase the peace. And much respect to Master P and West Coast Bad Boys for successfully and effectively organizing these Bay Area cities. Richmond, San Francisco, Oaktown, Sacramento, Palo Alto, V-Town, and others to unite in a peaceful, respectful way. Brothers, with positive techniques and strategies, we can stand up, look up, hook up, and be up. So let's appreciate respectful individuals that's given positive opportunities to the black community. Brothers, stop killing brothers. Stop being cold-hearted, vicious, and brutal. Have a little sensitivity and love for the next man's life.
Rapping through the dough is big game from the truth. Weekly microphone check comes the one and then the two. And next comes the trade game like Dr. J. Make the fellas say, and the hoochie say,
hey!
It's the S.I.L. for the kids, eh? Coming up out the biz, eh? One hand up on my strap as I dip in my trees, eh? Yeah, I'ma sell them bang, but no, I don't gang bang. I rap a stamp, and yo, I still make the same
much
thing.
Much love to the hood. Peace on the block. We now all hooked up when we can't be stopped. Soldiers out on the mission to truth. Moving right ahead in our steel-toe boots.
Smokers wanna smoke with that dope in my rap zones. And play a hater, get off of my ding-dong. Fizz-ay, 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 a good-ay. It's all about the fizz-ay, cause suckers getting fizz-ay. Hooked up with G, no, we don't slang key. It's a West Coast thing, so fool, please. It's a dang-bang, suckers don't dang-bang. And like Spice say, it's just a ghetto thing.
Tryna get our curves on.
Smoke and shoot up. Used to have a crew cut, now he's a poop butt. Dropped out of school and he
joints, the neighborhood gang. Hanging on the street selling cane to his own people. Now when I say people, I mean color. You a stupid motherfucker.
Sister, since we are the mothers of this earth, it's time we start being good mothers from the birth of our children. No time for sleeping, teach them to fight and win. For the right reason, it's your time, it's your life, living. Proud to be black, young and gifted. Lifted by the knowledge of taking the right route. Gang violence needs to be wiped out.
One and the same, everyone came in the same chains. Caught with the same aim, brain games and names changed. To destroy the black male crack jail and semi-automatic and static if the crack fails. So since we all talk the same slang, stop killing my brother cause we're all from the same gang.
Don't you know we got to put our heads together?
Make the change cause we're all in the same gang.
Now as a youth, I used to get my bang on, and on the app get my part-time slang on. One at a time for me was no joke though. They knew I was crazy, so they labeled me loco. Khaki's tweeds gone half feeling sporty. Low riding and tossing up a 40. Thinking in my mind that no one can handle us. The Dallas brothers never touched Los Angeles.
Being the pimps that we are,
we ain't speaking a situation that is going too far.
Here at home in the ghettos of L.A., where a young black brother's not promised to see the next day.
Cause we used to come from the streets before we made beef.
But fools just lay and pray on the weak.
It don't depend on the color of a rag.
Cause if you got what they want, you know they're gonna take what you
cause
have.
Cause violence can only revolve from drugs and thugs and gangs that bang most times.
It's a political thing.
Yeah, a couple of spots are getting tired.
And if the government wants the feeds, it can all get stopped.
Ice-T, ripping the microphone the way I do. Listen close, my brothers, cause I'm talking to you. The problem is we got a suicidal lifestyle. Cause 90% of us a living foul and wild. I say job, you say
bad joke. I'd rather jack another brother, watch the gun smoke.
Living in the fast lane, flipping like you're insane. You won't stop until your blood runs down the street drain.
Don't you know we got to put our heads together?
Stop the fight,
make the change.
Because we're all in the same game.
Yo, we're not here to preach,
yeah.
Because we're not ministers. We're telling it like it is, cause Ren and Dre is like sinister.
The reality speaks for itself when it's spoken.
My face ain't clutch, can't bring nobody for smoking.
Yo,
bullets flying, mothers crying,
brothers dying,
lying in the streets, that's why we're trying. And stopping from falling apart and going to waste, and keeping the smile off a white face.
And brothers killing other brothers. I thought the idea was to love one another. Open up the paper to one more death. If y'all keep this up, then there'll be no one left. I try my best to set an example, saying hype lyrics over hip-hop samples. Not just to brag, I to boast, but to inform, cause I'm living in the calm before the storm.
I'm in a rage.
Oh yeah? Yo, why is that, G?
Other races, they say we act like rats in a cage. I tried to argue, but check it. Every night in the news, we prove them suckers right, and I got the blues.
America,
get busy, Humpty.
The red, the white, the blue, and the blue and the red for and Bloods, the white for who's got you doing time. Busting caps on one another.
The underground's down for peace among brothers.
Kill a black man.
What?
Yo, what are you, retarded?
Tell them, Hump.
Yo, do you work for the Klan?
Do what you like.
Unless you like gang banging. Let's see how many brothers leave us hanging.
Kicking on the ad by the 8:45. All the homies getting blind in an 8-ball line. Now on this tip, they started running at the lip. Jumped in the deuce and took a little trip. Hit the block about 12 on the tick. The windows went down and the nines went click. People started yelling, bodies started bailing. Bullets go flying, sending something to hell in. It's gotta stop, we don't need all the violence. Peace in the hood and I'm over the silence. We got together, not for ego or fame. We got involved cause we're all in the same game.
At least yo, Easy's no sellout. And if you can't hang in the streets, then get the hell out. I'm not trying to tell you what to do. You have your own freedom of choice who to listen to. You know good from bad, fat from foul, right from wrong. Now your mother's singing that sad song.
My baby ain't never hurt nobody,
but he still got smoked at baby's party. But you're not the first or the last. You're nothing but a short story from the past. You're dead now, not number one but a zero. Take notes from Eazy-E, the violent hero.
No, we got to put our heads together.
Father traveling the infinite spirit, the quest of paradise.
but something's afoul on the Thursday east of Plutonia. From the puppy of extraction called Cryptonite, conceived as a weapon backed by the supremacy. Their mission to strike in office once again at the state of the original. And you think that you're all that? Dealer of the critic rack? Is that a fact? You the minute mac? How come you act on the bloodline? The pit of the blitz, dinny black, the year of the wreck. Me conjured up the hex. Understand the nine, you will truly find the sign as I bring along some friends of mine. From order, no dropping dime. FTP will be the answer to your crime. This time slime, take heed, the creator of a night breed. No more will my people bleed. Fucking lesson one, fucking lesson two, fucking lesson three. Come in my first did indeed.
1, 2, 1, 2. FTP, FTP, same OG with the same strategy. See it, knock him on down. Pull the pick, stop and mow a nigga round. Enough is enough, it's time to show the all spade deck. Breaking necks, no respect, you're wrecked now. Here's the Uncle Sam and his goofy boy crew. And if his dog's old yell, I got shot for him too. Cause I'm about tired of the dope man's crew. Making crack babies, make my home into a zoo. Zombie over here, zombie over there. Zombie losing hair with their zombie stare. Pow, pow, check the sound, grandma's calling rape. Selling everything from your drawers to purple drapes. See if you heed the word and you know the rules. Close a crack house, no hesitation, you fool.
P-R-T-P, I see we can rock this G. Come see the teacher get fresh. Come, move a little closer to the front row. See the teacher crush a musical contest. Say, not disrespect to the drug dealer. Crack selling black killer stop. I gotta save the baby's luxury and for security. Make the babies want what the dope dealers got. We should take their lives in return of the black babies. Born dead cause the mother's on crack. Did you ever think that baby could have been the prophet? Slain by the hands of the blacks.
Ooh, the topic of blood's getting scared. But who can relate? Rated, eliminated, or escaping. Talking that crew rock talk when you're falling. He's saying it's calling me, it's calling me. But you better not answer, cause here's your last chance to correct yourself. Collect yourself instead of living life as a bummer. Cause you've been through more pipes than a mother plumber. You know the type, Jimmy smoking on the crack pipe. Man, you know the goddamn bass that it's like. Straight to the point, the scenario is next time you mess with bass, it better be your damn stereo.
Nobody can exist it. Trying to play the tattoo. Even I was tempted. Nibbled and I dabbled for a sec. Then I had to get a mic check.
Like Edison, your family caught a wreck.
I got snowpops to snatch me up and say, what are we gonna do? But here's my mother sucking up my brother.
Little sis
holding my mail. I'm in jail for the blow. Crying if they didn't know.
Hey, you really simply can't be a friend to me. If you don't recognize the dealer as the enemy. Shutting down is the mission. We're gonna be barging and we're gonna be dissing.
You need to be shot
like a hawk, like a hawk, because you're still blown.
And oh no, that's low. Don't let crack niggas sell us out.
Let's close the house down.
Man, no land, right? Masquerading the ladies, the feminists now die. Cover the strip of sun.
of the mic. Destroy plutonium with a pipe. Check my dice. Manipulating gamma, those children of the night. Right? Witness the skeleton at your door. Descendants of fools, I expected the whore. Peru, Bolivia, no more, no more from the covenant. The flexion, dribby, dribby, drive. We have arrived, signing the declaration of war. Back to the original city states of laws.
Oh yes, we know why none of that. That's why you know we have to fight against God. And we say, oh yes, you feel like down this spot. Boy, right, you know we have to burn down this spot. The white man and the distributor. Him use crack light in the future. And if we live like we have ultra. A fight and a kill each other. Just to a hustle and a make a dollar. Man a kill man, yes, from corner to corner. And me say, oh yes, we no want no more of that. Whoa, that's why you know we have to fight them crack. Oh yes, we no want no more of that. Yes, that's why you know the crack house is tough and stop.
I got a small problem with the devil. I don't like crack jack, put it back to another level. Bury that shit in the dirt. Because I see too many of my young brothers getting hurt. Driving big cars, taking at their scars. Just to get a rest for your step. How you made for the jaguar? You sold your soul to the devil. I can't do nothing for you, man, cause you're too deep in trouble. Cause you're too deep in trouble.
For the take, back at the top, click goes the rock. Calculated by the sun, dial connected to the rock. Watch Zulu, the lights are out, we're in pursuit of the White House. Bring the gasoline, blow torches and the kerosene. Can you hear me, man?
Yes, we can.
Okay, then, can I get an amen?
Amen.
Rebellious one, son of none, African on the run. Now my culture's got me taking a flavor in different tongues. Rastafarian on every Africaner. Is the white man, give out the road for the Colombian. Control man, no skip on the land, man. Let me know that you understand.
Yo, check it. Straight out the District of Columbia. Here to pursue and subdue everyone to ya. A message to the black man who's now a crack man. Are you scared? So just to prove your manhood, you beat up poor little boys in the hood. Oh, but you're mad enough to kill in a drive-by. Drop by the White House and all you do is wave high. While the president sits and he signs bills, imports the drugs and guns that we use to kill. Collects the dope, sits back in the lab, because the biggest crack house is on Pennsylvania Ave.
Never be lesser. Shimmy E rocks the best.
Get on the mic and let me hear you speak.
Y'all, I'm Curtis Blow and I'm the king and I'm the best, y'all. And I'll tell you why, cause I'm fresh, y'all. From the north to south, east to west, y'all. Now I rock house parties in the B-boys dance. And never ever gave a sucker MC a chance. Cause I'm a rhyme creator, crowd motivator. I'm chilling on you now, but I can serve you later. Check out my crew that could never be beat. A Curtis Blow, Sheila E, and Run, DMC. And to the fat boys, and now you're down by law. Down with the best, now let's even the score. Now somebody scream!
You and I was doing a symphony, baby.
Clap your hands up
for the symphony.
Tony, and I like to kick a rhyme for the people. Wanna reach the top, climb to the steeple. Top too high, well you best get a ladder. Say you're from the slum, well chum, it don't matter. Forget where you're from, it's all about where you're going. My name is Master Ace and I don't tiptoeing. Never stall for, lose my grip or take a slip. Make a house call, hit a dip and then I skip. But not to my loo, I never play hopscotch. Music man, baby, and the rhymes are top notch. So brother, please don't play it. The rhyme is prime every time that I say it. Actions in effect, nothing changed but the weather. Juice crew, nah, but we still rock together. Craig G,
yo, I believe that's me.
Hey yo, Craig G,
yo, I believe that's me.
Hey yo, Craig G,
yo, man, I believe that's me.
Yo, kick it. 1, 2, 3,
yo. Once again, a brother's back to attract many age groups. Sporting green and beige boots, popular like the Hulu. You step to me and you'll be stepping with a depth, which you probably thought I'm soft. Of course you never met this. I'm not a crazy man, gun-toting hooligan. But pass a mic to me and rappers, I'll be doing it. So yo, slide to the left a bit, cause I'm about to blow up in the 90s and I bet you get jelly. And think I'm trying to do me. I work for my spot, so don't try to remove me. Cause I can swing a rap like a batter hits a fastball. Throw on my track shoes and run right past all corny MCs and wannabes. Get played like a permanent crease in your league. Yo, Big Daddy.
Yo, I believe that's me.
Hey, yo, Big Daddy.
Yo, I believe that's me.
Big Daddy.
Yes, that's me.
1, 2, 3.
It's true and living mathematics, Asiatic. Coming up on the microphone just like an addict. Make the fit 100% legit. As soon as I hit, cause I'm gonna make the audience support me and reward me when they saw me in action with my flow begin. Sharper than any other instrument that archaeologists can't find. Never known to mankind. Cause I'm a rare species, and all your filthy McNasty MCs can't even see me. You're too fragile to touch this mad style. Girls be running up saying, ooh, you're too bad, child. So say your breath and next to stage left. Retreat before you meet defeat and greet death. You're any champion that even tries to touch this. Won't even get to keep this title long as darkness. I'm blasting the bashing trash and smash MCs and enemies with thieves. Cause I make sure everything comes out smooth.
But you know your little brother must deserve this groove. Drop something quick, releasing a bomb with quickness. To let MCs know about my existence. Any MC to last a minute is pure lucky. Cause I'm the baddest kid that you've seen since Chuck.
So Coogee Rap.
Yo, I believe that's me.
So G-Rap.
Yo, I believe that's me.
So Coogee Rap.
Yo, I believe that's me.
1, 2, 3.
Yo, straight out the motherfucking gutter. I open my shutter, the butter ass brothers and rip them like a box cutter. You press up, I pull a trigger. I figure nobody can dig a Milli Vanilli ass. Prepare for shoe repair, I'm knocking boots daily. Fruits, I rip them right out the roots like Alex Valley. Here I come straight to the mouth. I'm kicking this lick, lyrics are harder than a out of your neighborhood heroes of zero. I'm killing a mother during the midnight run like De Niro. So here goes a rapper to the chapel. Feel a steel scalpel pressed up on your Adam's apple. Reach for the pistol and you're crazy. Try to blast and I'll be spinning at it. Attack is crazy. Say they was fighting what I rock. They came in a block. What is this shit you get on a... Some big rappers try to diss. They're a little too proud, but niggas throw white clouds on my shit. Do your accent like Kennedy's assassin. Murdered the whole mass inside the trespassing. I float on notes like a seller. Holes are like clothes. I got that sewn up just like a teller. Cool G rap, one in a million. You're rolling the dice to get sliced up like a Sicilian. A nigga can't do shit for me. You rapping Marley Marl, you sounding out on a symphony.
Let me show y'all new rappers how to do a posse record. Craig G.I. with the Frankie C. UTLASSMCs get trouble best. I flow with the swiftest. Never, however, new MCs pull the lever. My style's much better. Anyone can be your victim. Empty tracks are like sick 'em. I flip 'em, rip 'em, and strip 'em of all of they pride. As I slide in and out of these states, I stay great. What the G stand for? I'm slamming you and your whole staff. Style, splitting Adam in half. East Coast, West Coast, don't make me laugh. The whole America feels my wrath. Ah, it's like a terrier was on that ass. Ah, yeah, 'cause 96 ain't about jack shit. Fuck Versace, I'm like Rocky when I'm busting your lip. Bust these metaphors for better or worse. My style burst, you're grilling itty bitty pieces as I release my thesis. Craig G, I believe that's me. 1985 till infinity. Ah.
To 16 go in the 9. See, a lot of your rappers like the fun as if you're ruthless. What? When I'm around, you make all kind of excuses. Like, I just remembered, yo, my niece need diapers, kid. Plus, I got homework, Bible study, all types of shit. Booyaka, ain't it fucking true, you know? King Asiatic, tell me what we're gonna do with ya. One more thing, the next example, one of your niggas is about to be it. Now close your eyes tight, cause trust me, you don't wanna see it. See it.
Rap is the child that was spoiled by the ghetto. Oh, about 15 years past.
The children adored it.
The parents ignored it.
And the critics said it wouldn't last.
Hit it!
Yeah, boy!
New York was a town where it was all going down.
From Roxy up to the fever.
Popping and graffiti even made it more streety. And the Zoos didn't take no shorts either.
Records were being made, everything was being played. And Pumpkin was the king of the street.
DJs were looking from uptown to Brooklyn.
Funk you never heard before, beat.
The production was minimal.
Attitude was criminal. Attitude started to gain more ears.
Venues were sold out. Rap gained more clout. And Run DMC were our pioneers.
Right then and there, folks became aware that hip-hop was something quite gothic.
Records went gold. Lyrics got bold. Violence became the main topic.
James Brown tracks were put on wax, and hip-hop invaded the streets.
Marley Marl made the tracks that made your toes tap. Now hip-hop is made for the cheeks.
Just when it seems that things was mad cool, everything was there in a play.
Some guy would grab a mic, cause the media fright by issuing out the word bass.
There was a beast from the east that's gone from town to town. Rap is officially worldwide.
Baggy pants were worn and rappers were adorned as the saviors who stood the tide.
While the custom went on, one area was strong and began to gain more respect. Some were laid back and some were real loud, but the women always had an effect.
Kids would start fights as the rappers recite, and our parents thought that it would never cease.
Then along came groups who would never act soup. Then they fixed their lips to say peace.
These words leaked out, so rappers would speak out about the nationality and race.
You can't blame the crew for causing a coup,
cause rap needed to set a new pace.
For every Martin is a Malcolm, every right is a left, but all in all it's still facts.
Now's the time for the West Coast to rhyme about the hood, their lives, and their gats.
Artists were heard, but never seen until MTV hit the spot.
Videos were a tool of great importance. It showed who was hot and who was not.
A beautiful art form had just been established, but no one knew where it would go.
Then rap videos got played, hip-hop stars were made, and America's catchphrase was yo.
This music is different, it defies most description. Rap music is special, you see. It's a form of expression which is done by the youth.
It's death.
And it's on your TV.